Hey, it's Vanessa with Realty Austin. I just recently did a home tour of new construction GFO homes in Whisper Valley, and I decided I'm not going to show you all the bedrooms and the kitchen and the game room because you see that with every house. I just want to tell you how cool this whole community is. They have the capability to have zero impact on zero energy capability, so zero carbon footprint. How do they do this? Geothermal heating. They have a really cool system using the Earth's natural temperature, and every house is pre-plumbed with it all, the whole community. It's the first of its kind worldwide, so a lot of architects and developers from Europe and from Asia and other countries are coming to Austin to see what they've been doing here in this development. So there are several builders I visited with GFO Homes. They have homes right now that are almost done. So if you want a spec home, they would be a good one to go with, and I can help you with that. They also have a lot of inventory homes going to be ready in February or March. So geothermal is a very unique thing. You can look it up on their website. I'm not going to go on and on and on about it all. They also come with Google Fiber, Google Nest products. They're pre-wired for a level 2 electric car charger. So if you're thinking about switching to electric car, like I am, maybe, but a snazzy one, then you would be able to charge it at home. Easy peasy. All the homes also come with solar panels. So great, unique community. Gotta check it out. It's in East Austin, really close to the tollway. And I'm gonna add in a couple of their floor designs in a minute.